Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Josie. Hello, welcome, hi. Thank you so much for joining me on today's video. Today's video is going to be a 30 plus stocking filler idea. So personally, I really like gift giving and I hope you all do too. But sometimes it is really hard to buy for certain people. So I thought I'd do a little mini series on gift giving for Christmas or any holidays that you celebrate. These aren't really tailored toward Christmas specifically, but of course you can even use them for like birthdays, whatever. It is totally your decision. These are for all genders. I've not really specifically made a plan here, but I hope you do enjoy a couple of these ideas and hope you find them useful. Anyway, I'm gonna jump right in. So the first one is bath bombs or a bath bar. Lush do so many of these, of course. You can check them out. They're actually a reasonable price and they're very good. I know that the Body Shop actually do bath bombs as well, which is really cool. I didn't actually think they did, but I saw them the other week when I was there and they looked really nice as well. And they were a decent price as well. I think they were like £3, which is really good for a bath bomb. Of course, make sure they actually have a bath, because once I did a Secret Santa and I got one of the girls a bath bomb set from Lush and she didn't have a bath. The next one is some cozy socks. Cannot go wrong with a pair of cozy socks. I've actually got ones on the now. My mum says these are owls and they're quite clearly a penguin, but I got these in my Secret Santa last year and I have been wearing them non-stop when it has become more cold. The next one is a nice cozy blanket. Personalised ones online. If you're maybe looking for a specific name or style or design, you can check them, or you can check like independent businesses. A lot of Instagram pages might do them as well. Next one is a set of PJs. Cannot go wrong with a nice Christmassy holiday set of PJs. I think this is like a must in anyone's gift. Like, if I never know what to get someone, I just get them PJs. Like, you cannot go wrong. Next one is some hot drinks. So on Etsy, I've actually saw a lot of these. You can get a little kind of hot chocolate pre-mix sachet. I don't really know what you call them. And they look really cute. They're really festive. And of course, you can buy them just like a jar of coffee if that's all they drink. Like, if they're known to drink so much coffee, you can maybe get them that. The next one is their favorite drink, and I mean in like alcoholic. So if you know like they like prosecco or, you know, beer or cider or anything, you can, you know, fill and get them a few cans of that or like a bottle and add it. The next one is their favorite chocolates or sweets. Obviously you can get Celebrations, Quality Street, Heroes, all in big tubs, or you can get like the miniature boxes, and it just adds and like shows like a personalization, because you know that they like that and they'll know that you know. A lipstick or lip gloss. You can get such good lipsticks and lip glosses from like Superdrug, Boots, ASOS even, Beauty Bay, all them type of shops, and they will be tailored towards Christmassy stocking feathers. They'll have nice packaging or maybe like a more Christmassy colour, maybe like a red or whatever. That would be a really nice wee stocking filler. The next one is a gift card to their favourite shop or restaurant, or a gift card to the cinema, anything like that. If you're unsure on what to get someone, you cannot go wrong with a gift card. Like, it is the easiest of all options. Like, next is a face mask, and I'm not meaning the face coverings, I'm meaning an actual face mask for your skin. And obviously you can get them face masks. There's a lot of independent Instagram or Etsy shops that do personalized face masks, and of course you can just pick them up from like ASOS or like Superdrug, whatever. I got this one from Coconut Lane and I really really like it. It's got one of those metal nose, like, and you can like kind of alter it to your face shape, and extendable straps. I really like this, and it comes in a really cute design because it matches my phone case. I got this from Coconut Lane and I've got a discount code you can use for 20% off. It's just Chelsea20 if you want to pick one up. Also really cute phone cases. One is a nice wee candle. Tiki Maxx do such nice candles. I got this candle here. It is spiced apple and carbonate. I thought that was a wine, but I don't think it is. And it's a 2-wick candle, and the size of this was £7.99, and it's a very Christmassy candle. Next one is a portable charger. I got mine from Amazon and I actually really like it. I'll leave the link below, but you can get them whenever. I think Primark sell them as well, which are good. Best thing you buy for it goes on their phone a lot or whatever, and they go out a lot. Maybe it'd be good to get them a wee portable charger. Even if they're taking them to uni, you can like charge your laptop maybe. I don't know if that works. Next one is a phone case or a laptop case. You can get them anywhere. They can be personalized, they could just be already designed or just a plain design. They can get their initials on them. There's so many customizations for a phone case or a laptop case. And again, you can use Coconut Lane. This one is some crystals. Now I've been just I've just found the world of crystals are like, you get different type of rocks and crystals to help with different things. Crystals for healing, or some crystals for power or protection. It just depends on the crystal and the meaning behind them. So you could do your wee research on the internet for them. So if the person, you know, likes crystals or likes all that type of stuff, maybe do some research behind it, or even just ask them if they need any crystals or they want any, and they'll maybe direct you. And I think this is a really good one because you can actually get them so cheap. I thought they'd be really expensive, but for a little cluster or whatever, they can be really cheap and they can be really expensive. You just need to search. Next one is stuff like deodorant, hairspray, you know, what's it called? Dry shampoo, the stuff that you do not like buying but you need. Next one is hair accessories, and this can be like clips, headbands, whatever. One of my friends, Maria, she has an Instagram business. It's called Fit for Princesses. I'll put the at here and I'll put the link in the description. And she sells super cute wee headbands and clips. She just also does phone cases and little rose bears. They're so cute and they'd be like perfect for Christmas. She just started it through lockdown and yeah, they're really pretty. And it would be a good way to help wee independent businesses. There are so many businesses out there, so definitely do your research and everything like that, so you can help them out, because you don't want to be putting money in Mr. Amazon's bank account. He has got far too much money. Okay, next one is some car air fresheners. Bit of a random one. If they have a car, or if they're planning on getting a car anytime soon, you can get them a wee air freshener. And of course you can get them literally from anywhere, like Home Bargains, B&M. You can get like Yankee Candle ones. Next time is some wax melts, Yankee Candle ones, which is the most expensive ones, or you can get ones from, I think you can even get them from like Home Bargains, and they're pretty decent price as well. Next one is an incense, another smelly thing. Incense is a really good way to, you know, have a nice atmosphere. So if your person you're buying for maybe struggles with anxiety, whatever, this would be a good way to help them calm and be relaxed. Aromatherapy is a really good way to deal with anxiety if they have that issue, so maybe something like that would help, and they also smell really nice. Next one is a set of nail polishes. Next one is a book ring, and I saw this when I was looking on, I think it was Etsy maybe, or maybe it was Pinterest, and it's literally like if you're holding a book like that, you put the ring on your thumb and it like keeps the pages from like flapping back over. Quite smart actually. Next is some jewellery. You cannot go wrong with a piece of jewellery. So this ring here is from ASOS, and it was only £6, and it's just really simple and really cute. I really like just a little dainty little bit of jewellery, and I really like the idea of named chain necklaces. Really like that. I don't know if it would really match my name because my name's pretty long, but I really like the idea of it. Next one is a keychain, and again my friend Sarah, she has a little business on Instagram. She also has a website, and I'll leave all of them down below, and her website's called Sarah Shimmer. She does key covers, keychains, bookmarks. That's all I can think of. Keychains that are really really pretty, they're initials, and she also does key covers as well, which are really cute. The hat and scarf and glove set, get these from Primark of course, can't go wrong. Next is a fluffy house coat or dressing gown, whatever you call it, bathrobe. I call them house coats, sometimes I call them dressing gowns though. Tell me what you call them. Next is a set of makeup brushes. If you're a person you're buying for really likes to makeup or are in need of new makeup brushes, you can always pick a few up for them. You can get sets from literally Superdrug, Boots, Primark do a really good set that I picked up. They were only £6 for like 5 brushes. I think that's so good. Next is a ring light. I've got a ring light. I've got 2 ring lights. One of them actually broke, so I just ordered a new one. But I got a ring light I got from ASOS, and it's one of these wee clip-on ones. I'm actually using it right now. This is my ring light here, and it just clips on my phone. This was £9, I think. You can get it on Amazon as well. I got mine from ASOS, and it has like 3 different settings, and it's super easy. It's just battery operated. Next is an excess mug or a holiday mug, a winter mug. What about having like seasonal mugs? I really like. I don't know why I like that. But you can get them from Etsy or Sainsbury's, Asda. Next is like a special photo. So if you have for your boyfriend, you can get like a personalized photo. Lots of Instagram accounts make them. You can get like embroidered ones. You can get just like outline art. My sister got me this one for my birthday, and it says, because I have a sister, I always have a friend. I'm not too sure where she got this from, but it's personalized, and you can see it says big sis and little sis, which I think is really cute, and you can pick them up. Didn't come with a frame though, so anything that's personalized and it's a wee special photo would be really cute. You can also get some card games, so there's lots of drinking games you can get from like, I think ASOS do quite a lot of like specifically card games, and they're pretty cheap as well, and they can like, I don't know, you can have fun with them on Christmas Day and whatever as well. The next is a water bottle. You can get so many different types of water bottles. You can get from like Home Bargains, B&M, The Range and whatever, and they're really cute. You can get different styles. You can get like the thermal ones, is that what you called them? They keep some cold for like however long. Next one's a passport holder or like cover. This is really random, especially because of the fact that we can't really travel, but I really like the idea of this because you can personalize them and make them really cute. This one I have wrote down is soap. So you can get soap from Lush, Body Shop, TK Maxx, are really pretty and nice cheap soaps. The next one is some coffee syrups. So if they're a coffee drinker, you can get little coffee syrups. Me and my sister picked one up from Home Bargains and there are like four different, maybe five different flavors. So it's like cinnamon, vanilla, hazelnut, caramel, those type of syrups, and you just add them to coffee. And the last one is a USB flash drive. So random, but it's a need. Like if you're person you're buying for really, you know, makes a lot of content or has a lot of photos on their phone or does a lot of uni work, you can get reasonably cheap depending on how much you give them. Another good idea is one of these like charger stoppers. I've just thought of this one, that's why I've not said it's the last one. You can get the wee charger stoppers. My sister got me one. It's like a wee sloth, and it just, when you put your charger into your phone, it just meets there, so like whenever you're holding your phone funny, it won't like bend your cable and break it. I feel like it's a really smart idea because how many times have you like wiggled your wire in a certain way to get it? I feel like this is a good way to like stop that from happening. So that is me finishing this Christmas stocking filler gift guide. I hope you did enjoy it, and if you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, leave a wee comment below, and subscribe to the channel if you have not already. I really wish you a very Merry Christmas. I didn't even mean that to come out, but you know what? I'm gonna leave that in because I think we all deserve it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye everyone.